What's the first thing you need to organize a page for your business? A team of developers, a marketing team, a sales team, or maybe designers? Nope, nope, and nope. First, you need a plan. Today, we will talk about the touch points of a business website, so it looks professional and helps you attract clients, sell, and present your brand. Hello, I'm Alex, and you're on the SendPulse channel. Always stay in the know of well-tried digital marketing tips with our videos. So, subscribe now and never miss out on our content. As a marketer, I've spent multiple hours sifting all the trends and best practices in web page building. Together with our support team, based on user issues they resolved, I figured out what matters most in building an effective business website. My tips might not be applicable to a heavyset brand with a solid website, but if you're just starting out, this might come in handy. Decide on the goal of your website. If you've been with us for a while, you know that any sort of big planning starts with realizing why you are doing all of this. Anything needs a strategy. A website is no different. You can't just make any website you want. A lot of factors play in the role of how your website is gonna look like: your target audience, your business goals, and your budget. First, see your website as a tool to reach your objectives. Do you need to spread your brand? Or do you need sales? Maybe you want to attract your visitors by stating your expertise. A website has all the functionality to reach those goals. Studying the competitors never gets old. Do that not to copy the ideas, but rather to decide whether your business or target market needs this page or the feature. Create a sitemap and list all the pages you want to include there. Do you need a blog? How many landing pages do you need? Are you planning to gather leads through your site? Having answers to all these questions will help you understand how to build your website. Take care of the tech details. This is even more important than your content to make the first impression. Your website name is the first thing your visitors are going to know about you. So, take care of your domain name. Make sure it's short, easy, SEO-friendly, and memorable. Next comes the hosting. Choose a reliable one with a good tech support. It might not be the cheapest step, but you want to secure a website from falling, errors, and poor server maintenance. By the way, you can code the website yourself, or you can use a website builder if you're just starting out. While choosing, pay attention to the design and customization options, integration capabilities, and customer support. Don't forget about traffic and site performance tools like Google Analytics. You'll be able to track your visitors, page views, time spent on the site, bounce rate, and such. Next, elaborate on the content strategy. Content is king, but you can't just post whatever comes to your head. If you think you have enough content ideas for the nearest future, let's meet in a month and discuss your workload. Work on your blog and fill it with unique, useful, and relevant content. Encourage users to share your blogs or tag your website on their reviews. Also, work on getting linked to external sites. Regular posting will be a good sign to search engines, as they will pay attention to websites with fresh and frequent content. Market your website. Once your website is neat and informative, start spreading the word about it. What can you use? Try email marketing. Are you running social media? Use them to tell about your website. Or better, create a special offer that is only valid on your website. Invest in SEO. If your website is optimized for search engine, it is all set for people to find it. Since search engines use crawling, indexing, and ranking in their algorithms, you can prepare your website for those procedures. Use backlinks to make sure your website is found on other websites. Fill the content on your website with relevant keywords, imagery, up-to-date information. This will make sure your website is indexed. Finally, your content needs to be unique and versatile for ranking stage. If this is in order, your website will be ranked as irrelevant and shown on the first pages of the browser search. Update your site. Before we finish, let me remind you about the website audit. This isn't about only counting your KPIs or click-through rates. Don't forget to check whether your website is mobile-friendly. Remember to place new features and products and remove outdated stuff. Well, I guess I've mentioned all the essentials of a top-notch business page. What insights do you have to add? Let me know in the comment section below. Take care.